Let me just say, I think, again, I mean, I mostly agree with what Joe is saying, but where I respectfully disagree is this portion about subjecting who we charge criminally in this country and making this by popular demand. It doesn't work that
Hold
way.
Hold on, okay, Abby, what is attacking
you? Is there a mouse?
Hold on. Abby, what was that?
Abby, what was that?
A lizard climbing on me. Oh, sorry.
What was climbing on you?
A Komodo dragon.
A lizard.
I thought I heard something, and I didn't know if it was Joe. I didn't know what.
Abby, did you just stomp out a lizard on live television?
Sorry, that just happened on live television.
Is that lizard okay?
Giant lizard.
You handled that very well.
I don't think it's okay, but I'm fine.
Florida girls are being outside. Gets tropical. Yeah.
At least it wasn't an alligator.
That's better.
This is the gray line of, I think, where the Mueller report stops being a legal document and starts being a question of what people value, what voters value, whether there's sort of a moral element to all of this. It's about whether or not this matters to the American public. And I still think that could very well be a factor as we go into the next phase of this all, that people are going to read this document and they're going to see lie after lie after lie. And I think that's going to start to have an impact in the overall perception that this is a president who continuously employs people willing to do anything and who encourages his aides to lie for him.
Two things.
How can Abby be so composed?
That's what I'm saying.
Right. It's so impressive.
First, she gets attacked by a lizard.
I know. Yeah.
Now she is caught in some type of like
gale force wind,
and she makes a completely cogent point.
I know.
Right.
And she just—it's not even.
I was going to complain about the air conditioning in here. I don't think it's quite right in the studio.
Abby Phillip, in the gusty winds of political scrutiny that have descended on Mar-a-Lago.
I mean, it's truly the size of the apocalypse.
It's supposed to be
that she's
beautiful
dealing
in Florida, but this is the weather I get.
Oh my gosh, Abby, our hats are flying off to you.